A watch discovered during the excavation of the world's first combat submarine will be on public display for the first time. The gold pocket watch was found in the remains of the captain's vest. It's helping build a timeline of when the H.L. Hunley may have possibly sunk. The watch will go on public display July 4th as part of the Hunley's Labs Treasures of the Past exhibit.